What's up, guys? So, this is I didn't cover this the second girl story, the Trinity girl story, but I kind of paid attention to it and seen what happened. And they searched the area that she was found and didn't find her, but then later on searched the area and found her, kind of like they did with Kylie. And that's what this person's talking about. So it's Kylie Rodney and Trinity Bacchus, hopefully that's how it's pronounced, disappeared in Northern California. Both involved possible party scenarios where they disappeared. They turned up dead days later in areas previously searched. Something sus is going on, and it's crazy. Like, really, what in the hell is going on in these young girls? Because I think this girl was like 16 also. 15 or 16. Like I said, I didn't follow her case, but I know she was pretty young. 15 or 16, maybe 17. But it's just freaking crazy. It's freaking crazy. Like, what in the hell is going on in California? And there's like two or three other girls that are missing that are around the same age from this same area right now. What do you guys think?